Hi friends, as all of you know, the Google Meet is free now to all the Gmail users. Now I'm going to demonstrate how we can schedule the Google Meet by using a Google Calendar. So now I'm in my Gmail page. In the Gmail, in the right corner, you may find out the option Calendar. If you click the calendar, separate pop-up menu comes. Then there is a right corner. After opening a pop-up menu, you may find out the another options called open a new tab in a Google Calendar. If I click this one, automatically a separate Google Calendar view may comes. It is a Google Calendar view. There in the left corner, you may find out the options called create. If you want to create any event, we can click the create options only. Now I'm going to create an event. If I click the create event, there's a separate pop-up menu comes, but in that pop-up menu, only few details are there. If you want to fill in the entire details, in down there is an option called more options. Click the more options. Once you click the more option, it goes to the entire view of the event view. There I'm typing the title. For example, I want to go with the data analysis lecture or data analysis workshop. So like that, you can give the schedule title, then fix the date as well as the time. Suppose I want to fix it on 10th. From the morning 9 a.m. 10 a.m. to or 9 a.m. So which you want, you can fix it. So just I am fixing the morning 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. So like that I fix this time schedule. Then this the main thing is too important. Here it also to add a Google Meet video conferencing. If I click the add Google Meet video conferencing, then only we may get the URL ID. Otherwise it's called as a Meet link. If I click it here, you may find out the another option is called join with Google Meet. Then down, this is called our URL ID. The people may connect with this only. It is nothing but the Meet link. Now in down, there is another option is called description. Just you can give the description, welcome to all. Otherwise, give the description about the particular workshop or particular webinar. You can give the entire explanations. Here, there are one more options is that is called notifications. If you want to get the notification before 30 minutes or 10 minutes before, you have to be changed like this. So just I'm fixing before half an hour, I want to get some notifications. Just I'm changing the time like this. So it means that after before 30 minutes of the event, I may receive some mail. Then that in this part, there is an option called guest. We have to type which other person you want to be invite. That person's name, mail ID, you have to type it here. Just I'm typing the thiagosuk.gmail.com. I'm typing the another person, thiagosuri@gmail.com. Like that, you can invite all the people, those who want to be participate that event. Once you type all the participants' names or all the inviter names, what you have to do, go with the save options. Once you click the save options, it asks to only like to send invitation emails to Google Calendar guest. If I click send, automatically what are the names I type in the guest, no, add and guest, so that people may receive the mail from the inbox. Now I'm clicking the send, so automatically the people, they may get the mail. Then before I already fixed the notification also, before 30 minutes also they may receive the mail regarding the meetings. I hope it may be very useful for you. This way we have to be schedule the Google Meet via Google Calendar. So thank you all. Bye for your peaceful listening.